I remember in 2016 when I entered into my motherhood with lot of health issues, complications, mental disturbance, emotional disturbance. The whole situation was forcing me to stop, to take a break from my 10 years of career as a teacher, as an entrepreneur. And when we become mother, we compromise everything, almost everything. We compromise our health, we compromise our passion, we compromise our habits. We compromise, most of the time we compromise ourselves because that role is on utmost priority for us. But I strongly believe if we are not happy from inside, how can we keep our family happy? So the situation around me was demanding me to take a break, to stop my career. But instead of that, I chose to change my route. I chose to work 4 hours, 3 hours, where I was working 8 hours. I chose to work from my home office, where I used to work from my activity center in Mumbai, Ville Parle. I choose to set small goal rather than setting high goals because I chose to keep on moving rather than stopping completely, rather than compromise my identity, my passion, my career as a teacher and entrepreneur. And I'm very happy to share with you, in last 5 years, my institute, Kids Intelligence, has reached in 13 different countries with team of 20 teachers where they are creating their financial independence and their own identity. I was interviewed in Marathi newspaper Tarun Bharat. I was interviewed in show Yashostute, Celebrity to Entrepreneur. And I could do all this without compromising my family responsibilities. So I would like to invite you to my workshop, which is on Sunday at 3 p.m. where I'm going to share how you can be a teacher entrepreneur from the role mother without compromising your family responsibility. How can you create your own identity with financial independence? So take one step, register for the workshop and see you in the workshop. Thank you so much. This is Shubhada Bhave, teacher, trainer, entrepreneur and parent.